Hello. Hello, everyone. Thank you for being here for another mukbang with Jaden and me.
Who's me?
What's Jaden your name? And David.
Yeah. So we are here and we're gonna eat some beef today. Our favorite. I'm gonna introduce you guys. The first meat here.
The prime rib. Grilling steak, bone in. We spent $10.65.
Very good
Canadian
price.
Dollars. Very good price, yes. The meat, it looks good. Sorry, it's kind of dark in the front. Okay. This will make it better. A little bit.
Alright. And what have you got there?
Mine is same as the one Jaden showed you. Prime rib, ground steak, bone in. For $10.35. Which is a very good deal. Normally they're like $14 to $20 each. And these ones are only 10. So for our whole meal, it probably only costs $25,
mm-hmm.
which is like $12.50 each meal. And that's cheaper than a combo at fast food. At fast food place with processed food, unhealthy food.
Right. That's true. And then we got our lemonade here. Cheers. Okay. I think that it is pretty good.
Yeah, I am gonna put some oil.
Yeah.
A spray on oil.
Sorry,
you
guys.
Even spray?
I think so.
Okay.
So is that olive oil? So the reason why I'm covering the camera is to, because it's aerosol.
Canola oil.
Because it's a spray, I notice it gets onto the camera, so I cover the camera.
Thank you. We eat this, beef. The grill is heating up. I can't wait. I want to hear that sizzle. Let's hear the sizzle when it hits the grill. Hopefully. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
No, it's okay.
Oh.
Okay. Do you see them? Do you have a fork?
No.
Oh, sorry. They even use chopsticks. Me, I use fork. But I forgot my fork. Have a nice char on it because the sizzle the grill is really hot.
I just kidding it. Okay,
yep. Thank you. Oh, the season.
Oh, that's not bad. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, it's getting pretty brown already through the center, I can see from the other side. Cooking pretty fast.
Mm-hmm. Salt,
veggies, we just have to warm up.
Veggies?
Yeah.
Okay.
Veggies with a little bit less cooked this time, so they still look pretty good.
Paprika, that was chili powder, and then paprika.
For the meat, right?
Wait.
Can you wait?
I need to get a thumbnail.
What should be your thumbnail?
I just want us to smile. And then maybe we can look at the meat. And then look at the meat.
Look at the meat again?
Let's grab this and then we'll just come on. Okay. We can flip it now.
Okay. Look at those grill marks.
Would you like to help me?
The least dangerous spices I'm in charge of today. Paprika and crushed red pepper. Last time, I think I put a little bit too much chili powder and crushed red pepper. So it was really spicy. And then, other than that, it was all right.
That's okay.
I think I got salt in my mouth.
미안해.
It'll taste fine.
I didn't put it on. No. Paprika.
It's almost end of 2022. I hope everyone's having a good end of the year. And
hope your year went well.
And made a lot of progress. And life heading into a good way. If not, that's okay. Soon it will happen.
I agree.
Just get some meat from the store
and veggies.
And veggies, some lettuce. We got some rice. Yummy.
Potatoes, red onion, garlic.
Yeah.
And green onion.
And green onion.
Yeah. Everything. And the best part.
Oh,
that's fine. Yummy.
Oh, it's at 300. Do you want it at 300?
350 is cool.
350 is okay.
It's cooking nicely, huh?
I want it to lemonade.
Lemonade!
Yeah, we moved the flakes.
A little bit. So they're closer, so it can be centered.
Yeah.
Properly.
Yeah, because last time we noticed that it was a little off, and then it bothered us. And we wanted to show you guys a little bit more better every time.
We got a new friend here, Mr. White Patch, joining us in the center.
Yeah. What happened?
What happened?
Did Duki ate the wall? Or did Neil did it?
We did it.
We?
I did.
No, I did.
I did. I think. Don't worry, it's not gonna come alive again.
Mm-hmm.
It jumps out at you.
Do you want to put some babies on it?
Oh, on it?
On
with
the side
on?
Yeah, and then...
okay.
There's a little bit too much spice.
Oh.
Okay,
that's good.
You put salt on here?
No. On the can,
salt
I did.
On the
yeah. You gotta put it on the top. So.
Yeah. Should I use the fine or the coarse? Cause I thought fine would stick to the potato more.
It's up to you. Maybe I will do it
in
the end.
In the end.
Yeah. Okay, right before you leave. You wanna help me cut it?
Yeah.
To cut this one.
Is there not a bone on this one?
No, I took it off.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think it's ready. We pre-cooked it with sesame oil and chili flakes.
The meat is a little bit not done yet for my liking. But it's really, really tender. I still ate it. It's like just medium rare. A little bit under. Take some, let's put some more away on the top.
Yeah.
So we can constantly have.
I know you don't like fat. Yeah, David likes to stay more leaner side. He likes more leaner meat, which is more healthy for you, better choices for you.
Yes, leaner meat. Yeah, and then we can grill the meat always too once we want it, like hot and fresh. But yeah, I don't want to overcook either. These are pretty much almost all cooked. Just a few that were not really on the grill. You'll like this one. Lightly, my first bite with all the onions and garlic, really good. Are you just eating them with the tongue?
Yeah.
Come sit.
I want more onions for you.
They're gonna burn if it's somehow on here.
Oh, those are fresh. These are cooked. And then I cook the onion. Here, onion.
The meat is so tender.
Good pig, good meat. I bought our beef. Best.
Best
I bought our beef. Very known, known for the best beef. Did you salt?
Yes.
Try.
Come on.
Wow. Just like 7 meat. 7 meat?
Yeah.
6. Oh.
The lettuce is big.
Mashed sour potato.
Potato down.
Potato. Give me some meat. Okay, this one no problem. Made it for me.
What, focus?
See the meat.
Ooh, there's a lot of fat in that one. But yummy.
The potato in 200 degrees in the oven for how long?
Around
15 to 20 minutes.
Interesting.
And
yeah, the potatoes are really good.
Yeah. Baby asked me because he's the one who cut the potatoes. He asked me one or two, and then I said one at first, and then he says, but he kind of looks sad, and then I'm like, oh, we can do two because you like potatoes, and then he seemed happier. Were you happy?
Yeah. Way more healthy. Two potatoes. You like potatoes.
How do you like potatoes the best?
I think forever. I don't think they've ever had mashed potatoes.
No.
Why do you think?
No masher for the potato? I don't know. No, like, you know, the potato masher?
Yeah.
Can you put that?
Oh.
But if the when the potatoes are cooked and soft, it'll just mash itself, isn't it? No.
It will, but you'll have puffy potatoes.
Clumpy potato?
Like the one with it's mashed, but in parts of the mashed potato you get clumps of potato. It's not like actually all mashed through properly. Yeah, potato is soft when you mash it. That's the only way to mash. Then it just cooked and hot.
Mm-hmm.
Then you mash it.
Emo said.
Oh.
Emo got us. Why is the meat here?
Meat down.
It's clean. I wiped it.
It's clean. I wiped it.
Meat. I just.
It's a hot outside. Beside each other. Christmas soon.
Potatoes are the yummiest we've had, I think. These are the yummiest potatoes that I've had since we roasted and grilled it.
Yeah. I love the potato. It's crispy on the outside. Nice and mushy on the inside.
Perfectly salted.
Those ones I didn't salt before.
That's okay.
It's
It's okay. It's okay. So are these potatoes new? And then those are old?
Oh, that was such a good meat grilling.
Mm-hmm. Oh, meat now. That's okay. Shit happens. I'm excited for this half-burned meat. No, it's still like kind of pinkish inside. Outside will be a little crispy. It's still a little bit pink inside. Outside. David knows quite a bit of Korean now.
Little bit.
Yeah, we were pretty hungry.
Second meal of the day.
Yeah. We worked today. David opened 10 to 3.
And Jayla opened with me. Even though he's not scheduled.
You did it for me first. For so many times. And so many of times, I didn't even have to ask for it. You just offered.
I'll come with you and help you.
Yeah. And we're a good partnership. We try to be fair.
Fair. Yeah.
We do.
We are fair. Oh, those are sizzling.
Oh, I put the oil in.
Oh, you did. Just here?
No,
like
this. It's because I elevated this. Thank you.
little.
What does this mean? It's the one from here.
Yeah, the one that. Looks a little odd. Is it just like it's cooked?
Oh, we can throw out this one. I think it just got decolorized.
And then, same with that one. Then. Okay.
Just put it there.
One of them. Okay. Yum, yum.
Sizzle. Hot. Potato.
Garlic. Oh, wow. That's really fine coffee.
Some of them are a little thicker.
Almost burnt beef tastes so crispy.
Last piece of meat for us. Yeah, thank you for a good day, Jaden. Helping me out at work today.
You're welcome. You're so deserving.
Prepping and making this food with me.
Mm-hmm.
We did it together.
Yeah. It was a good day. No trouble or bad news.
one getting hurt.
There's still more potatoes. I'm good. Oh, I feel good. Feel full. Our second meal of the day.
Up to go. Yummy bone, prime rib bone.
Baby doesn't like it too thick, but I don't mind it sometimes if it's not too bad. I think.
That middle part is fine, the end part I don't like. Jaden told me if I make the two potatoes, I have to make sure we finish them. I told him I will. I will eat all of those if he doesn't want any, and then I could eat them. So two whole potatoes gone.
Yeah, it's not that big of a deal. Yeah, he can finish it. You can do it.
Little bit of pepper. On that one. And one.
Oopsie.
Little bit cooking. Give me one sec.
Yeah.
Everything is good.
Just so good.
so good. So good. I got you. Mm.
Garlic potato. You finished rice already?
Yes. I finished everything but the potatoes that are on there. Don't mind me.
Little time. Oh. I can help you.
No, I'm okay. I just put it. I'll take care of them.
You got it.
Yeah, we've been working out, so we'll need this kind of energy. But the fuels in us.
Okay.
What for?
Fuel?
Like, why do we need to eat more when we're working out?
So wait, I can bulk. I want to bulk. I don't want to lose weight. And I don't want to eat too much fatty stuff. I don't want to build fat. I want to build muscle. But I want to get more thicker and bigger.
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
Mm-hmm. No, if there's some...
I'm already noticing, like, thick and bigger in a lot of other places. So, it's good. Everywhere, thicker and bigger.
Yeah. Before you, have you been using that one?
Yeah, quite a bit.
Those are for the...
Do you want some more lemonade?
Oh yes, please.
Yeah, we did groceries today. We got our paycheck.
Paycheck
very
day.
Happy. Yeah, we both got our paycheck. Good. We have the same boss. Yeah. Happy day.
Very happy day.
There are some more oils here. Then we remove the potatoes. Then just leave it there.
Mm-hmm.
Hot. I hope so.
Yeah, just take your time.
It's hot a little bit.
Yeah, be careful. Don't burn yourself.
The grill.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Mm-hmm.
It's a green onion. Yeah.
Mmm. Yeah, where's your plate?
My plate? Just put it here. I'm done.
You don't want to eat anymore?
You said you would finish it.
I said I
would help you.
Because you told me if I cut two potatoes, I have to finish all of the potatoes. I'm like, oh, I can do that. No problem.
Yeah.
I know I can do it.
Yeah. You got this.
Little bite. It's hot.
Oh, it is hot. Hot.
Very hot.
It does. It looks like it's still sizzling.
Little bang. You're just like holding on to it. Oh, good little potato.
It's hot.
Hmm.
Yummy.
Mmm.
What is that?
Fat. There's steam coming off of it.
Yeah, I can see.
I love potatoes like this.
Mm.
Hot potatoes. And mashed potatoes.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe one day. It's really good with steak too.
Yeah, we'll make mashed potatoes one day.
Do you like mashed potatoes?
Sure. I do. Yeah, I'll make you some.
What's your favorite kind of potato? Like the way of cooking.
I like roasted potato.
Roasted potatoes, your
yeah,
favorite?
Yeah, kind of like that, like where outside is a little bit crunchy and then inside is more baked. Mm. Yay! He finished.
Thank you.
Hold on.
Wow, you just cracked.
Yeah, my shoulder. We've been doing
Jaden's shoulder blade
things.
Fell out of place.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
My shoulder?
No.
Mm-hmm.
That's how loud it is.
Thank you for the good mukbang.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for good mukbang.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Hope you guys have a...
Thank you for the food. Yeah.
Have a good night. And happy holiday. Christmas soon. Yeah, soon we are gonna go over to David's dad's place
for Christmas.
And then for Christmas dinner,
mm-hmm.
just like last year. Yeah, he's just so kind. He invited us on events occasionally for David's brother or sister's birthday or Christmas time, and. We're very grateful for all the foods and all the kindness and laughter that they're sharing with us.
Yeah. Thank you guys so much. Hope you guys have a good night. And yeah. What Jaden said, I agree with all of that. My dad is having Christmas dinner with us. He invited me pretty early. And like Jaden said, we have dinners there usually. Last time was for my birthday and yeah, my brother and sister's birthdays. Those are the times we usually visit them. But hope everyone has safe holidays and gets to enjoy great food with their family.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Hope you enjoyed this mukbang. And we'll see you guys on the next one. Hopefully.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you like the video, go like and subscribe down below.
Please.
Thank you.
And thank you.
Have
bye.
A good night. Good night.
안녕.
Smile.